previously.
There is nothing I can do. I am very dead.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Spire. We are going to do the daily climb today for August 7th. Okay. We're going to be playing the Silent Cursed Run. Whenever you defeat a boss, become cursed. Your starting relic is replaced with Curse Key, Darkstone Periap, and Duvu Doll. Vintage, normal enemies drop relics instead of cards, and binary card rewards contain only two cards. I don't understand how these two together make any sense whatsoever, but you know what? The highest score on the board is 1653, so my chances are looking a little slim. Time for a challenge. Granted. Alright. I vote we go... Ooh, normal enemies drop relics instead of cards, so I probably want to fight as many enemies as possible. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, okay. 2, 3, 4, as an elite, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, ooh, 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 2, 3, 1, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Looks like I'm going that way. Alright, I keep forgetting to count the first one, I know. And boop. Neutralize, defend, and strike, and strike. And I guess defend again, because why not? Oh yeah, curse key. I'm just like, what the hell? Boop. Boop. Boop, and boop. Ah, this is nice. I haven't done this in a little while. No damage. Boop. Okay. That's lovely. Thank you. Alright. Neutralize. And defend. Strike you. Strike you. My turn. Alright. See, I only do 8 damage. So, let's go ahead and defend. So 8, 13. I can do this. Perfect. Get you close to dead. And boop. Boop. Alright. Yes, I get it. I'm weak. Thank you. Alright. Okay, awesome. Letter opener, hell yes. Oh, brother. 5, 10, 15, and 3 weak to you. Okay, kill you. And hit you twice, alright? I should be able to kill you. Yep. There we go. I just scroll. Hell yeah. Alright, let's see here. If I kill one of you, then I can defend the other one. Okay. Kill you. Hit you. Hit you again. And I can just defend. Okay. And now I should be able to kill you. Yep. Ta-da. Preserved insect is awesome. Which way was it going? This way.
That's what gets me a fire. I could upgrade a card. Oh, wait, I'm not going to the fire because I'm going this way. Question mark. Yeah, sure. Ooh. Okay. Cool. Okay. Boop, boop. Boop, and boop. Meow. Okay. And you're dead. Hell yeah. Too bad I don't need it, but it's totally fine. Alright, let's kill you first. Oof. I don't have enough to kill you, and I don't have enough to... Alright, I think I should kill you first. I don't wanna lose my perfect run I've been doing. I know, it's silly, I'm sorry. So let's see if I can kill you with what I've got. Yep. And then I can neutralize you and block. Hell yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, slime. My mom is playing some really strange music in the background. Alright, cool. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. This way. Or that way. I can skip paths. I kinda wanna save that though. I don't wanna fight the elite. This one. Can I kill you? Yes. All right, cool. That's interesting. There we go. And boop, dead. Ooh. I just realized I haven't gotten any cards this whole game. Let's get Crippling Cloud, especially because it's upgraded. Yeah. I'll bake. You're so tiny. Why are you tiny? Where did this injury come from? Oh yeah, the chest. All right. Oh boy. All right, I'm gonna take my first damage. There we go. There it is. Perfect run over. Okay.
Yes. Alright, you're attacking me. Let's see if I can do something about that. Alright, I can. Awesome. I thought I would have enough to play Survivor as well, but I guess not. Should be able to kill you now, right? Yeah. Okay. Question card. Cool. Alright. Two damage. Okay, there we go. Let's see here. That'd be 14. 7. 5, you're perfectly dead. You are dead. Okay. Awesome. Kill you and weaken you. You're dead. Okay, cool. Start with this. I don't want to go there. We don't want to skip paths either. I really want to save my path skip for if I don't have the health for something. That was not half. Take some damage here, unfortunately. Just one, though. Okay, you're dead, and you'll be dead soon. Boop. And boop. Okay. Awesome. Let's go ahead and smith the guard. Let's upgrade my neutralize. Thank you. We gain 3 thorns for this fight. Okay. Mm-hmm. Boop. Getting fired up. I wonder if I can kill you before your first rotation. Yep. And you're dead. Didn't even get to strike me twice. Yes. Thank you. I mean, this could be one good. Yeah, I'll take it. Omomori. Could have used that earlier. Yeah. All good. I'll totally take that, and now I have 5 strength. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep, that looks like that's the way to go. Okay. Coolio. I guess I could just kill you, but now I have enough blocks, so I don't want to. And there's that. I forgot about that. Okay. Hand it over. Boop. Okay. Cool. Ooh, nunchaku. Okay. It's okay. And boop. Awesome. Tiny chest. Hell yes. Hello, old friend. Take a little damage. It's alright. A little more damage. Also, alright. I have so much health. Pantograph. Hell yeah. And a fire potion. Someone message me? Nope. It's just YouTube. What does YouTube have to say? I'm curious. Just letting me know Wells Knight's doing things. Okay, cool. But a let's see. Let's go ahead and do you first. And I'll leave you with 1 health because why would I waste an attack when I have Mercury Hourglass? Okay. can no longer become frail. Hail to the yes. Ooh. Yes. Oh yeah, I don't get paid. Is it Omomori? That's funny. Left. Like, it's kind of not a big deal if I would have it, because I would have 6, but pain sucks. Oof, this gonna hurt. And boop. Ooh, blue candle, hell yes. And accuracy? Mom is so loud. Give me accuracy. Worth a shot. But okay. I don't care about parasite. Accuracy, survivor, you. Okay. Ow. And you're dead. And I got a sundial. Hell yeah. For a deck as small as mine, too. Like, that's awesome. Alright. So this. You know, I think I'm just gonna, yeah. Okay. Lantern. Ooh, noxious fumes. That's pretty cool. Ooh, the boot. Hello. Boop. Boop. Go ahead and get rid of you. Okay. It's gonna hurt a little, but that's alright. I should go ahead and see what this is. Yeah. It didn't matter. You're dead. I had a strength potion, though. Hello, friend. Okay. All right. Survivor this decay. All right, you're gonna die. I take no damage. Hell yeah. Okay. I'd like a empty block. That'd be nice. Right gives me 2. Left gives me 2. Question mark or fire? Question mark or fire? Let's upgrade something. All right. Oh. Okay. And now I can combat you. What's my pin nib? 8. 14's my highest. All right. Gremlin horn. Hell to the yes. Okay. All right. Thank you, boot. And you're dead. Peace pipe. Not that I'm ever going to use that, but thank you. You know what? I'll go ahead and rest. Why not? And Pantograph will heal me the rest of the way. And 2 strength. I'm gonna discard this. And this. And this doesn't do me much good right now. This does, though. Getting that next turn might have been better, though, to be honest with you. Yeah. Alright. So drink this. Drink this. Ah, it gives me Crippling Cloud. Okay. So I'm gonna wait on the Gambler's Brew. It might come in handy later. When I need more block. Hiccup. All right, your turn, dude. All right. Neutralize you. You're already neutralized. Of course you are. Of course. Well, at least you'll die. Won't get perfect, but at least you'll be dead. Boop, you're dead. Okay. Boop. And boop. Okay. That's just cruel. And weaken you. Take less damage. Not that it matters because they heal after the fight anyways, but, you know, whatever. Okay. Another corpse explosion would be really cool. I don't really care for wraith form. Let's do that. I guess enemy starting with 1 strength isn't the end of the world. Ooh. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2. I guess I'm going this way. Okay. I see. Boop. Okay. I have 6 energy. It's ridiculous. Okay. Oh, crap. I didn't consider that. Oh well, you're gonna die anyways. Yeah. Okay, cool. You're dead. Holy hell. And I got bronze skills. That's legit.
Okay.
You first. Okay. Cool. Ooh, 40% rather than 25. That's pretty cool. Whatever. Who the hell is calling me? Go away. You're gonna die soon anyways. And boop, you're dead. Just like that. Fire and a fairy in a bottle. That's so cool. Let's go this way. Thank you. Oh no, did that count as me spending gold? Oh, okay. Oh hell yeah. You're gonna die, whether you like it or not. Freaking die. Ooh, can I? Hell yeah. Let's smith another card. Eventually I'll have all my cards upgraded and that's pretty cool. Do I also have Molten Egg? I don't think I do. Adding attacks doesn't give me anything. Exactly enough. Okay. Go ahead and get rid of these. If I can get corpse explosion on you, I'm golden. Yeah. There we go. Speaking of molten egg, thank you.
Dexterity.
Okay. Anchor. Hell yeah. I don't think I've bought anything at the shop this entire game. Okay. There we go. Ooh, Renekta Decahedron. Just realized I completely passed up my chance for a shop, and I've got so much money. Oh well. Alright, accuracy to start with. That's so cool. Okay, sir, your turn. I always forget to defend before I do other things. You're so dead. Beat on the bone. Cool. This could come in handy. Yo, happy to see you. Okay, your turn, sir. All right. And you're dead. Good job. Yeah. I didn't use my flight either. That's funny. Ooh. Alright, dude. All I gotta do is use three attacks and you're dead, regardless. Of course, that's not gonna happen, but you know, it's fine. Killed yourself. Good job. Three shivs. Yes, please. I'm gonna go ahead and rest at this beautiful place and have full health when I go into this fight. Okay. Neutralize, crippling cloud. I'll go ahead and use corpse explosion on you. Yeah. Okay, now things get fun. Go ahead and drink this. And boop. You're dead. Sorry to tell you, but you're dead. $1,120. Not as bad as I thought it was going to be. Let's see how I ranked. Not bad. There's people that did much worse than me, so, you know. It's all good. Alright, cool. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of Whatever I Decide to Make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!